442, we'll get to your first alert forecast on the twos in just a second. I want to get you some breaking news right now. This is brand new video we just shot of a truck being towed after a crash in Lehigh Acres. It happened on Leonard Boulevard South and Ansel Avenue. The driver, it crashed into a ditch because it was in the ditch there when we got there. We don't know what led up to this. We're not sure who or if anyone was hurt here. We will work to confirm that. And when we find out, we will pass that information along. Yeah.